It looks to me like we've got 5 lots of kine. Oh, no, there is actually. I've got single eggs at the bottom of these cut. Is that single eggs? I don't think this camel will pick it up, but the bottom of that comb, it's got single eggs in it. So I'd say somewhere in here we've got a laying queen. There she is. There's our queen. There she is. That's my new idea for capturing a queen. We push this slowly up. We don't want to damage her though. We basically need to sandwich her on the top. Let's get our pen. Make sure that it's working. Basically, put a little green dot on Her Majesty. Wait a few minutes for that to dry. Getting quite good at this malarkey, spotting queens. In the words of Happy Gilmore, happy, happy, happy. There we go. Queenie can go back out. I'm happy, we've got a laying queen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got bees on 5 frames, even though they're small. They're still there. Hopefully, we carry on bringing that pollen in at the rate that they are. Hopefully that'll build itself up into quite a nice little colony.